11.
Yeah, it was on our mind. We needed to get it to the hot start limit this last time, but we need to keep it this time.
And Braden had your fourth foul with a minute 22 to go in the third quarter.
Yeah.
And that was kind of like last game when you played them. But how did you, what was your mindset at that point when it was?
I just basically tried to stay calm, and I knew my team needed me, so I knew I couldn't be stupid and come up there.
And Braden,
yeah,
he really carried you guys early.
Yeah, he scored like 12 of the first 15 points for us. He was really big in a hot start.
What?